Jay-Z.
Jay-Z said it best. I'm not a businessman, I'm a businessman. Let me handle my business. Damn, I am a business. I am profit. I am goods and services. I am wealth. I am Fortune 500. I am a sole proprietorship in a partnership with God in a cooperative kingdom corporation. No LLC necessary, cause my CEO don't fail. I am financial, generating profit through innovative investment and management of capital. I am intellectual property, selling what you can't tangibly touch, but you see, you feel me. My imagination protected by patent, copyright, trademark registration. I am inflation. Full of ideas and expectations. I am high yield. I will be bootlegged and worn on the backs of and heard in the hearing of and watched in the viewing of those who can't afford the original. I am a business. Welcome to Fire.
Is that you? I am a business man. Not a businessman. Every one of you have the potential to be what? A business. A business. Your own brand. Guess how many of you today? One. One of you. Unique, special, powerful. So what are you? I am a business, comma, man. Not a businessman. Ready for that? Okay, let's roll. This is the flight plan. A lot of stops along the way. The idea is to give you some tools or even to help fine-tune the tools you already have to make you into a business man. So that's what our tagline for the day, right? You want to be a business man. Because, listen, I had a monopoly on the Kim Samaj, you know. Monopoly. When you have a monopoly, guess what? You set the price. You control it. So the idea is not, one of our biggest problems that you have been socialized into by your parents, and by the way, they meant well, but they never quite understand. Your parents largely socialized you for slavery. Didn't they tell you to go to school,
yes.
Study hard,
yes.
Pass your exam,
yes.
And go beg somebody at work?
Sir, can I get that quote, please?
Sure.
It's free. That's our problem. Until we unlock the total potential of all of you. You know my dream, in any group of young people that I speak to, that 10% of you, that's all. Why I choose the word 10? Why I choose 10? You remember when God was going to destroy Sodom and Gomorrah? Remember that?
Yes.
And Abraham started reasoning with him, and Abraham said, what if we find 50? Huh?